Hello friends, welcome to my channel Maths Pursuit. Today in this topic of introduction to trigonometry, let's see what is that given in the question. Now moving on to the question, it is given that if angle B and angle Q are acute angles such that sine B is equal to sine Q, then prove that angle B is equal to angle Q. Now let us see how we can solve this question. Moving on to solution. As per the question, it is given that angle B and angle Q are acute angles such that sine B is equal to sine Q. Then we need to prove angle B is equal to angle Q. So I have drawn here two right angle triangles ABC and PQR, where angle B and angle Q are acute angles. Guys, I believe you might be knowing like acute angle is the angle which is less than 90 degree. Okay. Now we need to prove that angle B is equal to angle Q. This angle is equal to this angle. Now the data given is like sine B is equal to sine Q. This is the only data they have given us. So with this data in hand, let us move ahead and prove that angle B is equal to angle Q. Okay. What is sine B here? Sine B is like the side opposite to this angle B, that means AC divided by hypotenuse. Hypotenuse here is AB. So I can write instead of sine B, AC divided by AB. Now sine Q, similarly sine Q is the side opposite to angle Q, which is nothing but PR divided by hypotenuse. Here hypotenuse is PQ. Okay guys, so with these two things in hand, let us now do a cross multiplication here. That means AC, I can write AC into PQ is equal to PR into AB. Guys, I believe till here we are pretty clear. Just I took, instead of sine B, I took AC by AB, and instead of sine Q, I took PR by PQ, which is nothing but the values of sine B and sine Q. Then I did a cross multiplication here. AC into PQ, then PR into AB. Now, after doing that, what I will do is like, I can represent this equation in this way, like AC by this PR, I will divide it here with AC, is equal to, I will write AB by this PQ, I will bring it down here by PQ. Okay, so just I moved PR to the left, which got replaced upon as a division, like we are dividing AC by PR and moving similar PQ to the right. Now let this one be K. Okay, so we are assuming that this one is K. Okay, and let this one be our equation 1. Now guys, AC by PR is equal to AB by PQ is equal to K. In other words, I can write AC by PR is equal to K, or I can write AC is equal to K into PR, or I can write AC square, just squaring both the sides, AC square is equal to K square PR square. Okay, let it be equation 2. So guys, what I did, just I first I took this AC by PR is equal to K, then I just moved PR to the right side. So as moving PR to the right side, it got multiplied with K. Then I just squared both the sides. So now I got equation 2. Similarly, I can get AB is equal, AB by PQ is equal to K. Or I can write AB is equal to K into PQ. Similarly, squaring both the sides, I can write AB square is equal to K square into P Q square. Let it be equation number 3. So guys, you could see that we got two equations here, equation 2 and equation 3. Now guys, we are going to, our main motto is to prove that this angle is equal to these angles. Okay, so now let us take the ratio of these two things. Like I can write BC, I can write BC by QR. Okay, before that, let me first of all apply Pythagoras theorem on this triangle as well as this triangle. So applying Pythagoras theorem, I can get AB square is equal to BC square plus AC square, or I can write BC square is equal to AB square minus AC square, or I can write BC is equal to AB square minus AC square root over. Okay. Similarly, applying Pythagoras theorem on triangle PQR, I can write PQ square. I can write PQ square is equal to QR square plus PR square, or I can write QR square is equal to PQ square minus PR square, or I can write QR is equal to PQ square minus PR square root over. Okay. In other words, I can write BC by, just I'm taking the ratio, BC by QR is equal to AB square minus AC square root over divided by PQ square minus PR square minus PR square root over. Okay. Now guys, we got this equation. Okay. So what I am going to do here, I got AB square minus AC square by PQ square by PR square. But AB square, what is AB square here? AB square is nothing but we got K square into PQ square. So I can replace that AB square with K square into PQ square. K square into PQ square. Similarly, minus AC square. This AC square I can replace with K square into PR square into PR square root over divided upon PQ square minus PR square root over. Okay, I believe guys till here we are pretty clear. So what we got, BC by QR is equal to KR square into PQ square minus root over. Or I can write this one, taking K square is common, or let me write it here. So I can now write BC by QR I can write BC by QR is equal to, taking K square as a common, like I can write K square PQ square minus PR square, just I moved K square outside, divided upon PQ square minus PR square minus PR square root over, or that is equal to K square root over is nothing but K, and I am left with PQ square minus PR square root over divided by upon PQ square minus PR square root over. Okay. So this root over, this one got cancelled. We got BC by QR that is equal to K. So let this one be equation number 4. So guys, now you could see that equation number 1, where we got AC by PR is equal to AB by PQ is equal to K, and BC by QR is equal to K. So therefore I can write AC by PR is equal to AB by PQ is equal to BC by QR. Okay. Now we got that AC by PR, this perpendicular line for first triangle with the second triangle, and then AB by Q, hypotenuse of first triangle divided upon hypotenuse of second triangle, then base of BC by QR, base of first triangle divided upon base of second triangle is equal to QC. So now we can tell that thus by SSS criteria of similarity, triangle ABC, is similar to triangle PQR. Okay guys, so applying the SSS criteria of similarity, we can say that triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. Hence, I can write angle B is equal to angle Q by CPST rule. Okay, CPST means corresponding part of similar triangle. Hope guys you understood this calculation or this process. So we are able to prove that angle B is equal to angle Q. Guys, still if you have any questions or concerns, please write to me in the comment section of this video. If you really like my videos, I would request you to kindly subscribe and also let your friends know. This will motivate me to create similar videos in the future. Thank you. Bye.